welcome to this edition of the Shade Down Under Facebook show. Possibly the second last episode. We've been doing it now for over a year. We actually expected we'd only have to do it for 5 or 6 weeks. We were so confident that we'd be over all this by now. But unfortunately, that isn't the case. But in the last 12 months, so many people like myself have decided, yeah, well, we'll put up stuff for entertainment, whatever. So I think you've been snowed under with clips and music and all sorts of things. So this week's show is going to be a look at St. Patrick's Week 2021 here in Sydney with the Mountain Dew Band. We started off the previous Saturday by playing at the Surveyor General at Berrima, and then we played at Dicey Riley's on St. Patrick's Day and had a huge knees up. So unless I get enough input from this show of people asking to keep going, well then next week's show will be the final show, and we'll leave it to all my other musical mates and people out there to keep doing what they're doing. So we'll go over to the Surveyor General, and we'll have a piece of that, and then we'll have a piece of Dicey Riley's at Wollongong. So sit back and relax and enjoy the crack.
Michael, they are taking you away. For you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the bay. Once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wind, oh, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebelled, they dragged me down. Now you must raise a child with dignity. The small free birds fly. Our love was on the wind, oh, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry. By a lonely harbour wall, she watched the last star fall. Ship sailed off to meet the sky. Suppose you'll wish, you'll hope and pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry. The small free birds fly. Our love was on the wind, oh, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely around the fields of Athenry.
hold on.
Write this note to you to tell me of me plight. For at the time of writing, I am not a pretty sight. My body is all black and blue, my face a deadly grey. And I write this note to say to you why Paddy's not working today. While working on the 14th floor, some bricks I had to clear. To throw them down from such a height was not a good idea. The foreman wasn't very pleased, him being an awful sod. He said I'd have to cart them down the ladders in me hod. Now clearing all these bricks by hand, it was so very slow. So I hoisted up a barrel and secured the rope below. But in me haste to do the job, I was too blind to see that a barrel full of building bricks was heavier than me. So when I untied the rope, the barrel fell like lead. And clinging tightly to the rope, I started up instead. Well, I shot up like a rocket, until my dismay I found that halfway up I met the bloody barrel coming down. Well, the barrel broke me shoulder as to the ground it sped. And when I reached the top, I banged a pulley with me head. Well, I clung on tight, though numb with shock from this almighty blow. And the barrel spilled out half the bricks 14 floors below. Now, when these bricks had fallen from the barrel to the floor, I then outweighed the barrel and so started down once more. Still clinging tightly to the rope, I sped way down the ground, and I landed on the broken bricks that were scattered all around. Well, I lay there groaning on the ground, I thought I passed the worst, when the barrel hit the pulley wheel and then the bottom burst. Well, a shower of bricks rained down on me, I hadn't got a hope. As I lay there moaning on the ground, I let go the bloody rope. Now the barrel being heavier, it started down once more and landed right across me as I lay upon the floor. Well, it broke 3 ribs and my left arm, and I can only say that I hope you'll understand why Paddy's not at work today.
Thank you, Tina.
It's a long straight road and my union is deep. I can't think of nothing but a good night's sleep. But the long, long road of life keeps calling me. My rough old hands are glued to the wheel. My heart's are filled with sand, the way that I feel. And the lights coming over the hill, they're blinding me. It's a long, tough haul from the way down south. A man's got to find a little bread for his mouth. A home for a girl, as sweet as a honey can be. So it's down through the gills and she's starting to pull. Gauge on the tank, showing they're full. And the lights coming over the hill, they're blinding me. It's rain on the road and I feel a load. Go shifting in a dance. Too late to see the post, I haven't got a ghost of a chance. Oh no, the windshield wipers are beating in time. The song that I sing is part of my mind. And I can't believe this is really happening to me. So it's over the hedge and down the mountainside. Hope they'll talk about the day I die. When the rain and the lights on the hill, they're blinding me. Rain on the road. cold and I feel the load go shifting. In a dance, too late to see the pulse. I haven't got a ghost of a chance. Oh no, the windshield wipers are beating in time. Song I sing is part of my mind, and I can't believe this is really happening to me. Over the hedge and down the mountainside, I hope they'll talk about the day that I die, when the rain and the lights on the hill, they're blinding me. When the rain and the lights on the hill, they're blinding me. When the rain and the lights on the hill, they're blinding me.
Woo!
Lights on the hill.
Window he watches as people, they come and they go on their way, rushing to catch the train homeward, as he often did in his day. He remembers the dark of the mornings and the days he worked in the rain, the good times, the bad times, the friends that he knew. He'll never see them again. At night, when the streets are deserted, except for the takeaway signs, he thinks of the men that he worked with, on the buildings, the roads and the mines. The girl that he met in the gouty, he thought he might make her his own. Powerful and put to the test. A is for always doing your best. D is for doing if it can be done. And D is for drinking when working was done. Y is for yearning to see home again. Proud to be Irish and hardworking men. How do you remember, though your day is done, you're the rock that England stands on. Seem to pass like a day. Was it the rain or the shovel took the strength from his limbs away? Sometimes he thinks of the boring that led from his house to the lane, and the fields that he worked with his father. He'll never see them again. England stands on. As he makes his way back to the shelter, the rain starts to fall on the ground. A young man just in from Cork City asked him where work might be found. He said, son, take a long look at Paddy and remember whatever you do. This broken man that you're seeing was once a young fellow like you. A is for powerful, put to the test. A is for always doing your best. D is for doing if it can be done. And G is for drinking when working was done. Y is for yearning to see home again. Proud to be Irish and hard. Working men, how do you remember, though your day?
home, but that's alright till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She goes cotton 1, 2, 3. Please will you tell me who is she? Yeah! Says he loves her. All the boys are fighting for her. They knock on the door, ring on my bell, saying, "Oh, true love, are you well?" Out she comes, her white as snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Oh, Johnny Morris says she'll die. Don't get a fella with a rolling eye. Tell me, Mom, when I go home, boys won't leave the girls alone. Pull my hair, steal my comb, but that's alright till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She goes curtain 1, 2, 3. Please will you tell me who is she? Yeah. Look, I'm a tumbling from the sky. She is nice as apple pie. She'll get her own life by and by. When she gets her lad of her own, won't tell her mom when she comes home. Let them all come as they will, but Albert Mooney, she loves still. Tell me, Mom, when I go home, boys won't leave the girls alone. Pull my hair, steal my comb, but that's alright till I go home. She's handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is cotton, 1, 2, 3. Please will you tell me who is she?
It's hard for you, my love,
words upon the wall, so everyone will know I love so much that I could see his blood upon the rose. Oh, Grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out of dawn and I will die. With all my love, I'll place this wedding. Say goodbye. No, there won't be time to share our love, for we must say goodbye.
Oh,
we set sail for the sweet Dover port. We were sailing away where the cargo operates for the grand city hall in New York. It was a wonderful crowd hurrying for and out, and oh how the buildings were open. Six and seven on the glass, cheer 27 mass, and they called her the Irishman.
Thank you.
you could see, there was plenty of action, plenty of good laughs, and everybody having a good time. Feel sorry for you guys back in Ireland who haven't been able to have the same outings as us. But as I said at the beginning of the show, unless I get enough feedback to convince me to keep this going every week, then next week's show will be the final show in the Shaydown Under Facebook TV show. Okay, so until next week, folks, take care of yourselves. And you know how to get in touch via the comments or whatever. And obviously, by the number of views. So if the number of views go up and the amount of feedback, well, we'll make a decision then. But at this stage, unless I hear different, next show will be the final show. Until next week then, folks, please stay safe. God bless.